Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels... Different. Yeah.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
That was the last.
there do I see my mother. How there do I see my father. How there do they call to me. 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 She's ready.
Find your way home. You are free.
Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Hup.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here?
Hold. What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find. It.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks. Or we can follow you.
Mind the edge, boy.
Should we be in here? Temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Something's gotta open that gate. Froze it in place. Clever. What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
So... going? I think he's this way. Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't. I'm ready.
Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am
ready. Let's speak again.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak. Silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy.
doesn't know anything.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Come on up! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger, but you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
How incredibly disappointing.
Come on, then.
Yeah. pain.
It all stops real simple. Why are there two beds in here? A nerve, did I? Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will. I can't feel any of this. You
hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. You can't beat me!
Not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the
mountain. Cannot stay here. Boy.
There was so much. I thought... You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. Mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Made it! Hey, stop!
Boy.
Yes, sir. That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Not prey to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
Hey, Darkness, I just realized my mic wasn't on. What's up?
Wait for my mark.
Violent game, hey Beck. I just like the sounds. No, but I can turn it on. Yeah, but I do talk to myself. Okay, and now everybody can fucking hear you.
Oh god. Well,
happy? Bitch.
I guess! How you see? Oh, you to broadcast the voice just so you don't sound like a psycho talking to yourself. But no, you're a bitch. Oh god, sorry. Oh god, those bubbles. Can I help?
If you want to help. Dickie, you know people always do drugs on Twitch, on YouTube or Twitch, no one really cares. To do so.
Really?
The video might get taken down, but Dickie, I have no subscribers, no one watches me. Even crazy fucking left.
Well, that's fine.
Even if my channel gets deleted, hey, I can start to make videos on like a new channel. So perfect.
Yeah, but it'd be cool if you were to like save your broadcast videos and make little video clips later.
You know you can, Becky.
Huh?
Do you have the Share Factory?
Yeah.
You can cut videos on there, like you can play like Call of Duty or whatever you want, and cut them and put music to them.
I know, but the thing is that I'd rather just have a broadcast session going on, and then... sorry, hold it. And then just edit the videos later.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
I know you don't know where the fuck you're going. I think I prefer your broadcast this way because I'm watching it and I just hear you go, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. You're all super quiet.
So funny, Becky.
It is.
That's so fucking funny.
It is. Just randomly out of
nowhere. No, I'm kidding. You're just a fucking bitch.
Yeah.
I think I'm going the right way.
Huh?
Nothing.
There's something glittering on that rock over there. Can't you just jump?
Are you sure I did this in the last playthrough of it back? I went through the completely wrong way.
Really?
Yeah. When I was game sharing with Phil, I was share playing with this Phil new account, but then his son wanted to play this. Then he wanted permanent on the account, which is fine. I mean, it's his son, right? So
yeah.
So I said okay. So I switched to the. So I finished this in like a week because I was rushing through it. So I might have missed things. Because I was rushing through it just so his son could, like, play it.
Oh.
But I've been wanting to play it for such a long time, and it was $10. So why not? Why not? Okay, I can't play on this small fucking screen.
Boy.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Becky? In God of War games, finding a chest, doesn't matter what game, finding a chest is the best thing.
Really?
Yeah. And this one, this has RPG elements in it, so like you find a chest that might have like an attachment to go into your axe, make it strong. Do you know what I did on the first playthrough of this game, Becky?
Oh.
Do you see his fucking outfit?
Yeah.
You can change the way that the armor looks, like a full metal top or shit, right?
Uh-huh.
I tried to only use the armor. Shit, I did it, actually. That looked exactly like this outfit. Because I didn't want to go away from the fucking game art.
Uh-huh.
What?
My nose is dying. Your son's a fucking idiot.
No, I was doing that. I found it funny. So I was pressing square and that's where he was fucking shooting. I thought that was funny.
Let's go!
Not yet.
Okay. Tell me when you see the kid fall.
Right there.
That's the worst mistake you can do in fucking games and movies is stomp on the fucking bridge. Because every game or movie, Becky, I have seen or played, or just anything, right? Or TV, they stomp on the fucking bridge. What's going to fucking happen?
They die.
Right?
Pretty much because he's falling to his death.
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
Hold on, I'll be right back then. Continue playing, but I will get a tissue.
Oh, I am continuing playing.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Yeah. last one. Is that better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with gods a long time ago. I wonder if Odin was ever